I would be interested to know why he fell asleep and why those racks gave out so easily. Luckily, he didn't get crushed because he woke up really quick. Imagine if he fell asleep on the wheel driving home.